Hi, my name is Joan Schrett, and I'm the coordinator for the Walkerville BIA. This weekend marks the 9th annual Walkerville Art Walk and Rock Festival in Walkerville. We are a very community-minded organization, and we're known for the arts, and so this weekend is a great opportunity for the businesses and shops of Walkerville to feature local artists. We've sent out about 20,000 postcards to the neighborhood to invite you down, and there's a place on the card where you can get each business to stamp your card, and then that card becomes a ballot which will enter you to win 500 Walkerville dollars, and you can spend those dollars at any participating business in Walkerville. There'll be live entertainment in a tent on the corner of Kildare and Wyandotte Street at the Kildare House. On the corner of Kildare and Wyandotte as well in the park, Windsor Tourism is going to have the inflatable Mountie that was featured at the Olympics. There's also going to be some artists in that park as well. And also horse and carriage rides are available at that corner for a small donation of your choice. As you move down Wyandotte Street, you'll also find street performers. There's going to be face painters. There's a puppet show going to be happening at Refined Fitness. The Gourmet Emporium will be featuring extra artists inside as well as outside in the parking lot. There's going to be local artists featured in every business that's participating along Wyandotte Street as well, and down Devonshire, as well as Julia Conlin's art studio down on Kildare. It's just going to be promised to be a great weekend event.